This is my next book. It's available on the Lulu website. It's about small-scale solar energy systems. And in this book, I describe how I made this circuit. This is a solar charge circuit. The charge circuit is here. At the moment, it charges at 8 ampere at approximately 28 volts. These batteries are charged. They are each 12 volts. And switched in series, and they supply the household, part of the household, with enough energy during the spring and summer. This is the charge circuit. It's a power voltage regulator with some special features. This is the Schmitt trigger. And this is the other part of the system. It consists of a heavy transformer. It's 24 volts at 10 ampere and a rectifier circuit. And when the battery is empty, the system automatically switches to the main supply. That's this. And this is made with a 741 op amp. And you can find the principles of that circuit on my channel. This is a trickle charger. It keeps the condition of the battery good under low light conditions. And this is the main fuse of the system. There must always be a main fuse in a solar system because the power that's coming from the batteries is very substantial. As you know, such a battery can deliver approximately 200 ampere or so. So fuses are necessary to prevent fire. Here is also a fuse. I used car fuses to keep it simple, and other materials that are used in car and automotive. In this book you'll find all the circuits and pictures, and I hope this book can be helpful for everyone who wants to make a small solar system for household use.